You're home early.
So I am. Hoping to make that more of a regular thing. That's okay with you.
Whatever.
I would like to apologize.
For what?
For making you a promise I wasn't 100% sure I could keep. You were right, and I was wrong.
Rachel said you have a hard time admitting when you're wrong.
You have no idea. Buddy, I heard what you said in the limo, and I hear you. But I also meant what I said. I am going to do everything in my power forever to make sure that you never end up alone in this world. And I know that you think that that's not up to me. And that's a fair, smart point. Which is why I think I've found a way so that maybe it can be.
How?
I'm working on the details. I want you to believe me when I say that I am trying to make it happen. All right? One more thing. I promise that I will do my best every single day to be the very best father that I can be and that I know how to be. That promise is 100%.
Okay. You wanna play with me?
What is this?
Honestly, I don't know. All you gotta do is just button mash and see whoever can win.
All right, I'll try.